log data on board Starbright. We insert a USB flash disk in the slot and then simply go to the log function in the menu. We can later access the file storage and we can upload the stored data from the flash disk to a PC running the Ophir StarLab software application. Note that when using any of Starbright's special functions, such as density or normalize, or any combined functions, Starbright logs the actual function results. This is a feature unique to Starbright.